I know that's 101 over 500 is the exact same as 1/5, because if you do the 1 times 101 times 101 and 5 times 101, that will give you 100. That will give you 101. This will give you 101 as well. So it will be the exact same thing, but just different.